Hooked. What if she's...
He has the tattoo of Arakiat warriors. He will help us.
What's wrong?
My darling. My Joel. How could she do this over a boy?
Aina, let me talk. Sir, my daughter Nadia ran away with a boy. They want to kill themselves.
Oh.
They are young, foolish. They think life can never get better, so they leave.
Please, find Nadia, bring her back. She is young. We look everywhere.
No, not everywhere. We didn't go to Bihar Rock. Please, sir, can you go there? You'll be faster.
Hello, everyone. Emberg here. Welcome to session 24 of my Far Cry 3 Let's Play. As promised, I'm doing the side missions. Now, I'm doing these in the order, I see her. But, I know this is the first one you unlock, and there's another one that you unlock, so there's an IGN article. Ah, there she is. There is an IGN article about... I hate these damn things. You things are perhaps the most obnoxious creatures in any video game I've ever played. And I decided to get a... different pistol so that you guys can... hear the excellent gun sounds this game has to offer. And since I don't have to worry about pirates that much anymore, or privateers. But yeah, the two... Ooh, okay. Interesting. The first two, or the last two side missions listed on this page, Wherefore Art Thou Juliet, and then Tagging the Past, those are the first two side missions you unlock. So I'm going to be doing those in reverse order from on the IGN page. I don't know, it doesn't really matter. Okay, let me look at my map real quick. Alright, I'm doing a mission, I can't really look. And I'm just collecting these Komodo Dragon skins because I'm kinda broke. You there.
You hurt?
He tried to kill me. He said he wanted to run away, but when we got here, he started talking about dying together. Said we'd be together forever. He tried to shoot me.
How did you get up here?
He must have frightened the animals when he shot. They attacked him and I climbed.
Go home. Your mom and dad are freaking out.
Thank you.
Hi.
You're selling?
Selling? Selling what?
Seriously?
Fuck, my mic was turned off.
You're not keyed in or nothing? It's cool. I'm gonna school you.
Yeah, you do that.
We're a legit enterprise, yo. These islands used to be crawling with Japanese soldiers. You find a jet body, you snag the dog tags, and we buy them.
What do you get out of it?
We use the tags to find the families if they still got them, and ship the bodies back.
For a fee?
Of course, for a fee. The families get their loved ones, and we get to keep operating. This ain't goodwill.
Fair enough. I'll let you know if I find any tags.
You're on board? Hola!
But I want you to give a discount to the families.
What? For real, real?
You want the Jason Brody's help, right?
Fine. I'm so going to regret this.
I will admit that that's a pretty good idea. Alright, Japanese soldiers. That is not a bad idea for a business. Oh fuck, 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 fuck. Let's do it. Probably gonna end up being in the giant flat cannon. Right across the street from an outpost. Nice. Alright. Japanese body. What? No, that's my quad bike. Aha! Right in front of me.
One tag.
Let's get back and press on. So, how have you guys been doing? I've been doing quite well. Something that just occurred to me, I could do Blood Dragon while I unknowingly had my mic turned off. I was talking about, you know, what might happen after I finish Far Cry 3, after I finish these side missions. And as I said before, I keep stuttering, I apologize. Do I have my mic on? Yes. As I said before, time and time again, I want to do Saboteur eventually, but...
Second tag.
I don't want to... You know, get all involved in Saboteur, I can never say that word, Saboteur. I don't want to get involved in that, and then Far Cry 4 comes out, and I'm missing everything. And I also don't want to keep an empty slot. So I'm going to do these, and maybe some other stuff, because these are going by, you know, rather... quickly, for all I know, we could have them all done this session. Fuck, 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 fuck. Damn it. Last one. Come on. Dude. Guys, I've been good. I think I've already said this before. No, I am not leaving the fucking mission area. So, life, things, learning to drive, that's good. And I'm gonna have a decent driver. I drove down the street to my friend's house without killing anybody.
Last
so.
Tag.
Okay. So I'm kind of proud of that. Just thought I'd kind of brag about that. Boxes! Is this a big pirate outpost? Because I know that there are places like that where... Yeah, we're safe. Because I believe pirates will still spawn in some places, even after we've completed the game completely. That's all good, you know. I can go somewhere and just shoot some people. Old time's sake. Fuck. Okay. Hey, buddy. Got your shit.
We are done, man. You are a machine. You gave us enough to keep us busy for a year.
Very nice. I got a scratch my leg. And we got $500 for that. That's lovely. Thank you, man. You good? That's how I say hello. Alright, next mission. Pin to Earth. My leg itches. Why my leg itch like this? Why do we even itch? I mean, I get that there's some kind of science to it, but... like, really, if there is a god, which I'm not saying there isn't, why does he make us itch? Well, I think there was some kind of Bible story about people itching. I don't know, one of the plagues that he gave to that pharaoh. I don't hate me if what I'm saying is complete and total bullshit, but I seem to remember there being from my preschool Bible studies class about God being pissed off at some pharaoh, so he gave a bunch of plagues, and some of them involved itching. For a second, I thought you were a pirate.
You're up for some target practice!
No. You can... where is this dude? Do I have to go in there? Oh, I can go in there, that's cool. Hey.
What is it?
Please. Nobody is listening to me. People are hurt, maybe dying. Last night, I thought it was thunder. But when I looked outside my window, I saw a plane fly right over the house. It was on fire. It was terrible.
Nobody. Aren't you the lady from Bad Town? Nobody who sits out the weapon store?
But it crashed somewhere over there. People could be dying. They might be dead, please. Go save them.
I'll take a look.
I'm pretty sure she's the lady from Bad Town who sits outside the weapon store and says, "Nobody believes me." Car. I need a car. I don't want to do this whole thing on foot. Oh, wait, no, it's actually... yeah, I can use this. Alright, cool. Probably get away with using my wingsuit. I don't think I still have the wingsuit, even. There it is. Yeah, I think they took away our fucking wingsuit. Wow, she isn't crazy. Well, and look, there's loot. So this whole thing's kinda working a while. Nobody's dead. Nobody's dead in here either. And plus, this plane's been here. It looks like it's been here a while. Okay. Oh no, wait, there's more. Oh, I'll be damned.
Hi.
What are you doing here? I was just about to make dinner.
An old woman in the village was raving about a wrecked plane. Anyway, I'm sorry for bothering you.
This plane crashed 10 years ago, crushed a house. You can see a few remains outside.
Thanks.
You were in the village nearby?
Yeah, why?
Eh? Oh, nothing. Only that there's no old woman who lives there.
Alright, I'm gonna steal your stuff, man. Hope you don't mind. If you have anything to say, I'll shoot you. So, yeah. Alright, so... what's the next one? Once More with Dignity. That's us. Alright. I'm not going to select that. Actually, yeah, I do kind of want to sell all this shit. Oh, and all that Komodo Dragon stuff. No, not the leopard. Can I sort everything? Yeah, there we go. I wonder if any of these are actually going to involve any, I don't know, shooting. Bad, 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 bad. Use that thing. And then we go into this person's house, I guess. Hey, buddy.
These damn bones.
Are you okay?
Of course I'm okay. You don't have to come over and check on me.
You called me over.
I did? Why would I do a thing like that? Jeez, I can't remember anything. Like taking my medicine this morning. Ah, my medicine. That's why I called you over.
Well, what about your medicine?
My medicine?
Sure. What are the ingredients?
Ingredients to what?
To your medicine.
How did you know I need more medicine, huh? Are you psychic? Can you tell me when I'm going to kick the bucket? Never mind. I don't want to know. What I really need is more medicine. Here, take this list of plants. Find them for me, and I'll even teach you the special recipe.
If you remember this conversation.
What?
Nothing.
All right. Yeah, that, okay. So, 3 golden beehive plants. I wonder if I can... Nope. Calm down, buddy. Alright, golden. Okay, so they're red plants. And they're all right outside this dumb fuck's house. Alfie, that's the name.
I got your plants.
What? I don't need plants for a stew. I need them for my medicine.
These aren't the ones for your medicine.
How could they be? I haven't given you the list. Here.
Thanks.
Alright, what now? Heliconia. We have to go over here. Now, why can't they mark them on the map like they usually do? Shit, shit. Oh, our finger's still cut off.
Here's the stuff for your medicine.
My medicine? How kind of you. But then, why are you giving me the plants I need for my enema? Let me give you the.
That's disgusting.
Seriously?
Next, he's gonna have us collect three green plants. Yep. I'm gonna take this just because I like these. Just give me an hour, actually. Yeah, to pay me. $500 a car. Oh god, that's a bear. Yeah. Alright, I'm glad I packed an assault rifle. Okay, so they mark the plants that I don't need, just not the ones I do need. That's kind of fucked up. That's the bear that I already killed. Aha! I've collected damn near every plant on this island, every type of plant, except for the white ones, so... It's probably gonna make sense to get one of them, because I am going the wrong way. Hey, buddy. There's your thing back.
This must be your medicine.
My medicine? I don't need no medicine.
You gotta be kidding.
Oh, yes. My medicine. The ingredients. I'm so forgetful. Thank you, my boy, for helping an old man out. Please take a copy of the recipe. It could be helpful to you.
I wanna shoot him. Oh, no, never mind. He's fine. Alright, Nature Boy. That. Heightened sense of chlorophyll. See plants nearby. Don't we already have that? Okay.
Wanna try your luck?
No. Next mission is... Light at the end of the jungle. There we go. Alright. You know what this game needs? A single player camp. You need to be able to play the single player campaign and multiplayer, because you can already play some weird... You can play both multiplayer missions and some kind of team deathmatch thing, but you can't play single player missions and you can't play free roam. Which kind of sucks, because I would totally do that with somebody. Not for YouTube or anything, because none of my friends are reliable enough to do a full Let's Play of a game for YouTube, but... There's you. Release crates. I'm not gonna shoot you, calm down. We need to pray. Alright, where is this guy? He's over here. For some reason, I thought he was
buddy.
In that building.
Fuck. How's your aim?
I don't know, you tell me.
You're the one the natives in the village are talking about. Bless you for talking to me.
I'm Jason.
Can I ask for your help? I'm ashamed, but I cannot speak to anyone here. There are no secrets among the members of my church.
It's okay, I won't tell.
Bless you. I say that a lot, yes. My husband says I do. David, he is a good God-fearing man. But I'm worried he is committing adultery with another woman.
Sorry.
I do not wish to see it, but I want to know. Can you go? For me? Find him. See who he talks to? I know if it is true that the Lord will forgive him.
Alright, we're trying to find this lady's husband. Thanks for the bullets.
I cannot wait until this is home again.
That's David. Who's he talking to?
It's easy for you. You have nothing
Maybe
to lose.
I
have Rebecca.
You're lying to her.
I love her.
You're still lying to her.
She's very religious. She won't understand. I don't want to hurt her.
You already did. She just doesn't know you did.
You're being unfair.
About me?
About Rebecca. Mm.
About
oh, he's
me.
Gay.
Shh, not so loud, Jalak.
You think I have nothing to lose?
Please, I...
If you go back to her, then I'll be alone and she'll have you. But what do I know? I'm just...
I'm supposed to return to Becca or confront her husband. I'm gonna confront this guy.
The island used to be a paradise.
Hey, buddy.
Your wife sent me.
What do you want? I won't pay you.
You need to man up and tell her.
Yes. Yeah, I know. Thank you for giving me a chance to do it myself.
You staying with her?
It doesn't matter. I've hurt two people I love. I don't deserve either one.
Hopefully he'll actually do that. Hey, buddy. Oh, you just said you won't pay me. Oh, well. Next mission. I've been reading cracked articles. Home delivered. Home down here. Oh, okay. So I'm gonna cut out this travel time. Actually, no, I'm not, because I want to make these. I want to make as many of these as I can, because I do not want the. I remember this one. This is the one that Christian did, the outpost. I do not want. I want to make these last as long as I can. I know it's kind of cheap, but. Oh, I do have my wingsuit. Cool. I'm just gonna kinda swim. Because, you know, fuck sharks. This is an interesting little island. This is kinda nice. You could call it an island lit. I just wanted to see if those would explode. And my hand is shaking because I haven't eaten in a while. So my aim was off. You!
Hey, I know you. So you
Everyone
fuck
seems
up some
to.
Pirates, my friend. Very, very impressive. I could use someone like you.
Thanks.
I'm serious. Look at my eyes. No blinking. That's how serious I am. Some of the villages around here have gone missing, disappeared, vanished. Poof, there's this pool, supposed to be sacred. Ruins at the bottom, spooky scary stuff like a werewolf bar mitzvah. So villagers go swim and come back cleansed. But three buddies went. and never came back.
So stop swimming there.
They say you came here by jumping out a plane. Bet somebody told you not to do it, right? Huh?
Point taken. Okay, where's the pool?
Alright, get to the swimming hole. Where is this place? I'm going to go get this boat. I like this little area here. It's neat. Missing villagers. What's in here? Wonderbuck says there's sharks in here or something. Point collecting those, I just, you know, wanted to. That would explain it! Jesus Christ. I knew there were crocodiles in this game. Alligators, crocodiles, some kind of massive seaborne reptile. I am a great bow archer.
I'm hit!
It was a crocodile, but I took care of it.
Fantastic! So, a croc, huh? Must have been looking for food. Well, it happens, but that couldn't have been easy peasy. Thank you.
Alright. Cower in fear before me, peasant. Alright. Father's burden. Right by Thurston Town. Yeah, I'm already almost done with these, and we got like 10 minutes left in the recording. But hang on, is this? Okay, yeah, there are still privateers. Hey, buddy. So what am I like? Am I like their ruler or something? Hang on, I want to find this fucking box. I want to know where the fuck it is. There's go. Is it? Ah, I can get in here. Oh, this is that German guy's place.
I see you again, and I'll fuck you on full.
But I cannot get the box. I want the shiny box. Let's go back around here. I see the box. There's a medical kit. Oh. I did it. Ha. Oh, I'll be damned. Nope, still can't get in that way. Oh well. Now am I gonna be able to get out? Yep.
Hey! You look like you wanna shoot something, but got nothing to shoot.
That's gotta be about the strangest hello I've ever heard.
Cito, I adopt lost Westerners and give them jobs. You should have seen the last four I helped last. You see where I'm standing? This is as close as I get to the island. Not healthy in there. But if you're running around, you can grab me some things.
Where does the shooting come in?
Up to you, lah. When the pirates wrecked my boat, they stole some valuable things. I only want three of them back. I know these guys. I know where they are. I'll show you. The first guy, always drunk. You can pull my papa's wristwatch from his ass and he never wake up. But don't worry, it's not in his ass.
Aww.
The next guy, he gambles, hangs out with the poker guys. He's got my mama's necklace. The third guy, he's mean. You watch out for him. He's got my lucky fillet knife. It's got a rosewood handle. Idiots using it to kill people, huh?
I'll see if I can get them back.
Good luck.
All right, pirates. Gambler. Did he say pirates or privateers? I can't remember. And I guess I rule them now. Yeah. Or did he say?
Hey,
I wasn't really paying attention.
You wanna buy stuff? Very cheap, good quality.
You got an old necklace for sale? You took it off a boat?
Maybe, but very expensive.
Of course. What's the price?
Too much. You make trade instead. Good at poker? The guys in there, they're sharks. Take all my money. I want to make them pay.
How?
Can I shoot him instead?
$300 back. I want to make them cry. You make them cry. Then I give you old necklace.
Can I shoot him instead? Because I don't fucking know how to play poker. If I lose, I'm gonna shoot him.
You want in?
Yeah. Fuck. Novice. Damn it. Alright.
I'll call.
Why not?
I'll call. I'm gonna check. Check.
Call.
I'm gonna check.
They all have the same voice.
I'm gonna check. Checking. I'll raise. I call. Fold. I call.
I'm completed. Did I win?
Bitch. Oh, yes!
Fuck.
That's how it's done.
Yeah.
Oh, cool. I'll call. Fold. This is fantastic!
High card.
I'm gonna check. Checking.
Let's bring it up a little bit.
I'll raise. Call.
And
great. Next time.
Yes!
I'm never this lucky.
You were up by. Yeah, I'll do it. Yeah. What? I actually have to play again? Do I really? Fuck.
I'm gonna call. I call. Calling. Let's play.
Really?
Good man.
Yeah!
Thank you, Lady Luck.
Can I stop now?
Call.
Yeah, no shit, it really is Lady Luck.
I'm gonna call.
I'm literally just
kinda... I call. I'm gonna check. Check. Good
Damn
hand. Thank you, Lady Luck.
Can I stop now? I think I can... Yeah, I'm up by 900 bucks.
Hey.
Later, losers. Huh. Fuck, how much longer do I have to win back Amber's money? I think I have more than won back his money. Dude, I won your shit back. Slam ball. Alright, I'm gonna go figure out what's up. Alright, so what I ended up having to do was I had to straight up win the game. And I think I got most of my money back. I had to bust them all. I had to bust out. Which means they had to lose all their chips. To me, of course. And I got really lucky where I...
Did you win? Did you make them cry like little girls?
Yep. I won. They're crying.
Good job. Now I go back in and beat them.
Have fun. So... Yeah, I think I much rather would have shot them, but... I'm running very low on time, so I'm just going to, oh, wait, no. It's actually not that far. Never mind. But, yeah, I much rather would have shot him. Drunk.
Fuck, bitch!
Privateers, yeah, I know the timer's out. I'm just gonna finish this up. Damn, okay. And do you guys see, you got privateers, you see what little got done? So it was privateers, I guess that one guy was a... Just kinda... Whatever. Let's get the third guy. As he was the... Was he the drunk or is this the drunk? Fuck, I hear dogs.
There, that one's mine.
You hey, touch you need to work on your trigger discipline. This is not a free
hey,
fire.
Buddy, go ahead.
Aren't we...
Whoa!
Something. Damn it, it won't let me shoot him. Oh well. Cito, my man.
Hey, I got your stuff back.
Not shit, la. Man needs a connection to his past or his future is shit. Yeah, this is for your help.
Anytime.
Hey, I'll see you later, alligator. I'm going before those pirates come looking for me.
Privateers. Good luck. You better give me the standard $500 plus the $300 I lost getting your shit. Okay, fine. He actually gave me less. The Astrid incident. Alright. That's actually pretty interesting. Okay. So that's gonna end this session here, you guys. I'm gonna finish up the last of them, immediately following this, but you're gonna see it next week. So, goodbye.